as we bring it, how are you going to keep everything in its perspective, Coach, when you know so much attention is going to be placed on the development of Lonzo?
Well, I think we've got 5 or 6 of our guys on the team besides him. So obviously it's going to be fun to see him out there, but we're developing everyone. Obviously Brandon Ingram's playing, Zoo's playing as well. So we've got a bunch of our guys, Kuz and, you know, Thomas Bryant and Josh Hart, so they're all out there. But he's going to have a lot of attention on him for sure. Zoe is, so we'll put him in situations to be successful and let him have some fun out there.
What's one of the most important things you want him to learn about not only Summer League but the NBA in this short period of time?
You know, you just want him to be professional. He's such a young guy. You just need to learn how to be a pro, and that's show up early and take care of your body and get out here and work out. He's been a little banged up. He, you know, right after the draft, he was in here right away, which was great to see. He was working really, really hard, and he got a little banged up, you know, while he was working out. But just those young guys just need to learn how to be pros, and they need to be taught that by us coaches, by veterans. I think that's a big part of it.
Do you have an early sense of how many games Brandon will play the Summer League, just given the fact that he's a second?
I'm going to play him in every game.
Every game?
Every single one. Yeah. No, they haven't said anything. Every minute. Every minute. I think you can play 40 minutes, so 40 minutes a night. You know, no one from upstairs has really talked to me about that. I'm sure they will. You know, my intention is to go and win Summer League. We need to start. One of the big things that Rob talks about is our mentality of winning here. And I think it starts right now during the Summer League. So we're going there to win the Summer League. And I hope those guys play in every game. But if they don't and we shut them down, then we'll go with the other guys. But that's the mentality going in.
Talking about your mentality of winning, what are some of the kind of attributes that you look to foster in your players to develop that?
Well, just hard work. You know, we want to run. We want to get back to getting up and down here, especially with the additions that we have with our draft picks. A big emphasis during this Summer League will be, you know, getting up and down and running. But I think the real focus is going to be on our defense. You know, we were 30th in defense last year, and that has to change. And it has to change right now. So I made it clear, and the rest of our coaching staff made it clear with our players that, you know, the focus is defense, and that's a mentality in itself. That's individual defense, that's team defense, that's protecting the rim. We gave up way too many layups at the rim last year during the regular season. So for us to progress and get back to a playoff caliber team, which we want to do as fast as possible, the defense has to change, and it has to change right now.
How much have you noticed Brandon and, like you said, Big Zoo, how much have you noticed them giving advice to the guys since they've been in that position last year?
You know, it's been, you know, Zoo's not super outspoken. I think it's, the change has been Brandon. You know, when he's been on the court, even in the pickup games that we've had during the summer so far, you can tell that he's starting to emerge as a leader. He's being more vocal out there, and it's been great to see. I think he kind of sat back and tried to figure it out last year as a rookie, but you can tell, I think he's slowly wanting to take over the reins here and not do it super aggressively and be out of line, but it's really his team. I'm looking at him as this is his team this summer to be in charge of, and I'm super happy about that. And that's part of his growth, is to learn more about that role and how to lead a team, and I think he's going to do a great job.
You noticing his teammates respond well to that?
I think so. I mean, being a leader, there's so many things that you have to do. Number one is they have to respect you and your hard work. And Brandon works as hard as anybody, and he has from the day he got here. I mean, he was in here before practice, after practice this summer. You know, Brian Keefe has done a great job kind of, you know, making some adjustments on his jump shot, and he's put hours and hours in on that. I think players respect that. You know, that's the one thing. And then you have to go out and you have to do it on the court. You know, you can talk all you want in the locker room about this and that, but if you don't go on the court and do it by example, I don't think guys will follow you. And he does it by example. So he has kind of both. So, like I said, we really want him to expand that part of his role on this team.